during the diagnosis with pneumonia, they noticed that I had a partial lung collapse and my diaphragm was not functioning as it needed to. My neurologist had been informed of this device and thought I was the perfect patient for it. So we started the process to obtain it, and we have had excellent results in using it.